Hello, lovely potential patrons who can potentially vote. Welcome to yet another Cursed Committee poll, where you get to vote and decide which of these movies we'll be watching. Mr. Field, what is the theme of this month?
Plucky 90s kids sports movies.
That's right. We've got D2, The Mighty Ducks, The Big Green, Little Giants, Rookie of the Year, and Angels in the Outfield.
No Air Bud, because that's not about kids. It's about a dog.
Yeah, that's completely fucking different. Yeah, like, come on, people.
Or MVP, Most Valuable Primate. That's a monkey.
Oh, God, I think you could probably fill out an animal playing sports.
Yes!
List.
Oh, yeah, easy.
Walt Disney Home Video presents...
The only thing tougher than turning losers into champions is doing it twice.
Remember when Emilio Estevez was in things?
I remember once or twice. I can't even remember what I remember him from.
You mean other than this?
Yes, obviously other than this. Adding some
new players. Young Guns?
What?
Oh. And now they're heading to
California. That's the other thing I remember, man. This year the team to beat is
Iceland. Man, this is some Back to the Future sounding fucking music.
Holy shit.
Yes, it is.
We have Back to the Future at home.
I think it's like, okay, Germany will get mad if we have them be the Nazis. The hockey Nazis, so we'll make it Iceland.
Yeah. Emilio Estevez.
Stand tall. Finding out he was Charlie Sheen's brother made a lot of sense.
Yeah, the other Sheens changed their name, Martin and Charlie.
Oh.
Yeah, their actual last name is Estevez.
My God. Yeah, they do look pretty similar.
Oh, God. Ooh, are we going to watch it on video cassette?
No.
Oh.
Why would we watch trailers for The Big Green and Angels in the Outfield, you fucking idiot? There's no way we're going to watch those.
Anyways, speaking of, boot up The Big Green.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, it's green.
Yo.
Nothing's ever rad. It's like Elma. That's a code red. A little muse. Before somebody asks, can be a big event. The Sandlot isn't on that because that's a good movie.
Just one person. God, Sandlot is the same movie as all of these.
Yeah, it even has the fat ginger kid in this is also in the Sandlot.
Okay, I was wondering if it's the same kid because, like, he looks the same.
It's the same kid. He's the kid who goes, the great Bambino! In Sandlot. To ever hit the field. Oh, you're showing such potential. Is that the team we're playing? They got little kids and girls on the team. Their goalie is starting to see things. I'm not feeling so good about this. That's a bird. Their captain wants to quit. Shaolin soccer for blessed blunt and blub.
Yes.
Yeah. I like all the sound effects. Go for the kill. Excuse me? Smallest town in the state. They
brought a goat. Is about to become. They're nothing's from nowhere. Man. Is a sword because they're the knights? That's really funny.
Yes.
Actually.
Okay. The biggest kick of their lives. What's that? Come on, come on. Maybe I can get into this. I like that there seems to be a lot of stuff other than the sport. That's encouraging.
Yes, I would like that. From the people who brought you Disney's Angels in the
Outfield. Who would watch a trailer for that?
Why did Disney make so many of these?
Because
they
worked.
Well, yeah, they. God.
When are they gonna? Well, I guess they tried one with Disney Plus with the Mighty Ducks.
Why did they use stock child laughter?
I don't know. There's a lot of weird things going on there.
Bad kids go to hell?
Yeah, I have no idea what
Clip
that movie
nail
could
gun.
Be.
Okay, we're moving on. When you hear your name called,
I want you to go over to Coach Butts. And now we're in the rival WB. Oh, hey, Al.
for everyone. Yeah, I know, right?
I'm sorry, name of the actor, I don't know, but you can't ever do anything in live action.
I want to see that man act. I want to see him act in something that isn't Married with Children, so I hope this wins. It's very selfish, it's very myopic, but I need to know. Look at him!
Oh my god, okay, yes. I was like, who do you think about? Oh.
I think he got another,
Oh, fuck, a girl boss! This
is just... She's gonna gatekeep this movie. She's gonna be like, I'm gonna join and I'm girls. Like, oh, that's great, we have several girl players.
And then she'll leave.
Yes. Warner Brothers and Emblem Entertainment present.
Where in the hell do you get off trying to put together another team? Guys like wait, you, what?
Wait, is that... Like that? Is that Rick Moranis?
Yeah, that's Rick Moranis.
Oh my god!
This was like a fairly big summer movie. Coach is a vampire. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich? You'll never get anywhere treating your helmet like a lunchbox, son. And a cast of small wonders.
Oh man, now I can see why it's cursed. One team. Meet me at half court. It's the 50-yard
line, Dad. Now. Wait, that's John Madden.
John Madden.
That's John fucking Madden. Man, WB paid some money.
Yeah, they did.
Well, Disney was making like 40 of these that were all succeeding. Son, if you're gonna cheat, win. Block.
You gotta make and kick butt. I don't want to see John Madden. I'll show you intimidation.
Little Giants. Do you like football?
No.
You want to play football?
No.
Great, you can be on our team.
You want to do content? No. Okay, get in the microphone. Come on, I got a game. Henry thinks that he's actually going to play today.
Henry Rowan Gardner had a dream. Rowan Gardner, get it right. I'm not sure I've ever seen a trailer for this movie.
Yeah, the other ones have all been like, okay, I know about them vaguely, but not this one.
I've just heard the name.
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
Reality. Oh, this. How does this seem like the lowest rent one yet? Like, in terms of jokes. How long will he have to be in the camp?
August. And now rotate from the shoulder, slowly.
Oh, whoa! Funky butt-loving! Did he say funky butt-loving? Those
tendons have healed. Why is his friends in the doctor's office?
I don't know. Now, the kid who wasn't good
enough for Little League. What?
Wait,
that was John Candy.
Yeah, I was like, what are you doing here, man?
This is insane. In the big leagues.
I feel like cybernetic enhancements shouldn't be allowed in baseball.
I feel like this movie on a concept level is winning.
Yes, I know. I thought it was going to be lame, now it kind of rules.
This explains why the Cubs lost the World Series for 120 years in a row, or however fucking long it was.
Is that dude Rob Schneider with facial hair?
Oh no, is that Gary Busey?
Oh my god,
oh
was
my
it?
Oh my god! I think that's Gary
Busey. It was frames long. Oh,
that is Gary
that
Busey.
That is Gary fucking
with
Busey.
Like a mustache.
We got some competition here.
Oh my god, Gary Busey is jacked and gonna fuck his mom.
Oh no!
That is the trajectory this movie is going.
Gary Busey. Jesus
oh my
fucking
god,
Christ.
Finally.
Fucking Christ.
Man, these fucking movies really have a way of coming out of left field with some shit you just don't see coming.
Dad, when are we gonna be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
And Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, hey, Danny Glover.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God. If there is a God, maybe you could help him win a little. Really, really like.
Whoa! Whoa! Yo!
Oh,
Oh, that's Jason. That's Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Like the kid?
Yeah.
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 A psycho kid. Oh, please don't drink with me.
Yo.
Just call me Al.
Greta Loin.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Man, remember when studios tried?
That must have been those chili dogs I ate before the game.
Gobble ghoul.
You really do see something, don't you? Yeah. Make some kind of signal.
I'll go like that, okay? Here we go again.
Real angels?
I know it sounds crazy.
I'm relieving you of your management responsibility.
Somewhere between losing hope.
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
And finding the courage.
You can call it angels.
I won't play for anyone but George Knox.
You can call it faith.
That goes for me too.
You can call it whatever you like.
They gave the world something to believe in.
I got nothing left.
Got an angel with you right now.
Danny Glover.
This movie's shooting too straight.
Yes. Tony I can't Danza. Believe Tony Danza is in this.
I know, that's what's Lonnie killing me.
And also Adrian Moore. Brody.
Always watching.
Disney's Angels in the Outfield.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, you guys got a lot to think about. You should get to voting. Follow the link in the description below to go see what movie's gonna win.
Yeah, I'm gonna go have a hoagie now.
Okay, goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.